Michael Rourke, the garden guy here. Autumn color. What we want is we want that beautiful tree, but we want it to give us the color that we've always liked, whether it's this bright orange-red or whether it's a yellow or whatnot. You can do that with anything such as the dogwood or the maple trees. You just have to understand what kind of tree, where to put it, and how tall they're going to get. For instance, a dogwood tree. The dogwood tree doesn't get too terribly tall. Only going to get about 25, maybe 30 feet is the maximum height on that tree. But it's basically a woody tree. It hides in the hills. It hides in the woods. It gives you that beautiful spring color and the autumn color as well. If you want a decent shade tree, I'm going to stick with what they call the autumn blaze or the red sunset maple. Now, these are all a variety of a hybrid sugar maple. They're going to give you the color that you're going to want. They're not lawn damaging as far as the root system, because maple trees have a surface root that's going to suck out all the nutrients from the ground so that you don't get a lawn to grow. These trees are absolutely gorgeous and stunning. There's really nothing you have to do to them. Just give them the space that they can grow and let them take over. And remember, for all your gardening questions and needs, visit Black Diamond Garden Centers, Toledo, Ohio on Tremainsville Road, Perrysburg, Ohio on Eccle Junction Road, and ask someone who knows. For Black Diamond Garden Centers, I'm Michael Rourke, the Garden Guy. Thank you for watching.